Row number three on the inside out of Richmond, Indiana, the 3D machine of Dalton Smith. On the outside, the devil from Georgetown, Ohio, the 13 of Devin Puckett. And row number five, that 49 machine out of North Vernon, Indiana, that is Gage Clark. He's a regular over at Twin Cities Raceway Park. And on the outside of row number five, driving the 97 machine, that is Matthew Morris. 10 cars, 8 laps. Here we go, DRC Crazy Compact Heat Race number one. Green flag is out. Jerry Gibson the third, rolling down the backstretch. Kyle Eversall in second position. Chris Shelton Sr., King Chris, sits in third. Dalton Smith, Ashley Logan sit in fourth and fifth position. Ryan Barrett now going to look underneath of Ashley Logan for fifth spot as they go into turn number three. But Bubba Gibson out front. King Chris Shelton Sr. makes a little contact with Kyle Eversall. He takes over second position. Eversall slides back into third. Dalton Smith in a fourth spot. Dalton Smith now putting some pressure on Eversall. Going to try and slide up in front of him there. Eversall going to turn back under him down the backstretch as the battle for third heats up. Meanwhile, Jerry Gibson the third up front. Four laps in, four remain. See Gage Clark in the 97 machine slide up off of turn number four. He loses a couple positions. Up front, Jerry Gibson the third, your leader, stretching his lead out. King Chris Shelton Sr. sits in a second. Dalton Smith right there on his back bumper as they battle for second position. Shelton and Smith. Eversall still sits in fourth. Ashley Logan in fifth position. The 97 machine to Matthew Morris now side by side with Ryan Barrett. The white flag this time by for Jerry Gibson the third. Chris Shelton Sr. still in second. Dalton Smith in third. Eversall in fourth spot. Ashley Logan sits in fifth. Morris and Barrett side by side for sixth as the checkered flag waves. Jerry Gibson the third takes the win. Chris Shelton Sr. comes home in second spot. Dalton Smith comes home in third. Kyle Eversall in fourth spot. Ashley Row number four on the inside, back in a compact. The DA-14 machine, that is Justin Dalton. Outside of row number four, our defending track champion here at the Speedway out of Lynchburg, Ohio, that is Jason Borgenmenke. And on the tail, in the 32K, is Kenny Heige. Kenny Heige in the 32K. That is his first time here at Moeller Raceway Park as he's trying to become the king. Nine cars, eight laps, crazy compact heat race number two coming at you. Green flag is out. And a three wide they go. Tommy Cox and Les Stevens still side by side up front. Two by two back through the pack. Stevenson and Cox side by side. Here comes the 22 machine of Brad Miller. He's going to slide up. Maybe a little contact with Stevens. Cox slowed down a little bit down the backstretch. And Brad Miller going to try and slide up in front of him. Doesn't quite clear him. But Brad Miller, your new leader, Tommy Cox, out of the Columbus, Indiana area, sits in second. Stevenson in third. Josh Hammond right there with him, but here comes Dave Cooper looking underneath. Good racing here in heat race number two for our crazy compacts. close racing action. Brad Miller out front. Tommy Cox sits in second position. Josh Hammond has worked his way up to third spot now. Justin Dalton there in fourth. Side by side for fifth, Dave Cooper and Les Stevenson. Up front though, Brad Miller's the leader. Josh Hammond up to second. Justin Dalton now gets past Tommy Cox to take over third spot. So Miller's the leader, Hammond in second. Justin Dalton back in a front wheel drive car here tonight for the first time this season. He sits in third, Tommy Cox fourth, Dave Cooper in fifth spot. Hammond closing the gap on the leader. Final time here in heat race number two. Josh Hammond closing the gap on your leader. Hammond going to look underneath the Brad Miller off of turn number four to the checkered flag. Brad Miller going to take the win. Josh Hammond comes home second. Justin Dalton in third. Dave Cooper comes home in fourth. Justin Dalton. Nice little charge there. So Brad Miller taking the win in heat race number two. Here's your line. Row number four on the inside, the seven machine of Tyler Phipps. On the outside of row number four from Moorhead, Kentucky, the B77 of Billy Branham. And on the tail, the 15 of Michael Freemuth. Michael Freemuth in the 15. And the Freemuth not going to start, so we got eight cars for eight laps in heat race number three. Again, passing points is the rule, so they get points for where they finish in the heat races, and they also get points for every position they advance from their starting spot in the heat race. So those that advance the most have a better shot at moving directly to the Alsup Masonry Dash event. Here we go, green flag's gonna wave. Down the backstretch, Stamper's our leader. Blake Gibson looking to the outside of Darren Keller for second position. Adam Wheeler up to fourth. And we got a car around here in turn number four. As the 15 machine of Michelle Baird spinning around in turn number four. She fires it up and she's going to roll away there. So Kevin Stamper, Blake Gibson, Darren Keller, Adam Wheeler, your top four cars here in heat race number three. And the green flag's out here in heat race number three. 1-7 remain. Kevin Stamper still out front. Blake Gibson in second. Darren Keller, Adam Wheeler still your top four. Stamper out of Springboro, Ohio on that JC's machine out front. Little contact off of turn number two, Keller and Wheeler. Both cars keep moving, we stay green. Again, some more contact off of turn two. Everyone keeps moving. We stay green. Going to be halfway home this time by for Kevin Stamper. Blake Gibson sits in second. Keller still in third. Adam Wheeler behind in fourth. Wheeler now going to make some more contact with Darren Keller. Those two cars get together each and every lap now. Meanwhile, you got a car looking to the outside of, not going to wait around. So While Keller and Wheeler are getting together, Bryson Clark trying to work the outside of them to get past. Kevin Stamper, meanwhile, pulling away out front. So Stamper with a big lead here in heat race number three. Blake Gibson sits in second, going to be three wide for third down the backstretch. White flag's going to wave. So Kevin Stamper out front, Blake Gibson second. Still three wide as they battle for third. Wheeler gets together with Clark going into turn one. Phipps trying to make it in there, but meanwhile, Kevin Stamper going to take the checkered flag. Stamper takes the win. Blake Gibson going to come home in second position. Adam Wheeler in third. Darren Keller comes home in fourth. Bryson Clark in fifth. But your winner out of Springboro, Ohio, driving a JC's Motor Machine, that is Kevin Stamper taking the win. Keith Anderson on the outside, the 18 of Zach Brandstutter. Row number three, another guy had a good run in last week's feature event, the Y86 machine of Stephen Hoffman. And outside of row number three, another one of those pavement invaders from up around the Spring Valley area. That is going to be Nick Barrett. Nick actually come home with a top five finish in last season's King of Compact event. Row number four on the inside, the 51 machine of Jaden Mahon. Outside of the 51, the DA14 of Richard Dalton. And on the tail, guy's been running good for the last couple of months here at the Speedway, the 114 of Brandon Stevens. Nine cars, eight laps in heat race number four of our DRC Crazy Compacts. David Willoughby and Jessica Gibson going to bring him around to the green flag. Here we go. Anderson gets sideways in a 48 machine, mid-pack. Everyone keeps moving. Meanwhile, Jessica Gibson, our leader. So Jessica Gibson out front, Willoughby in second. Nick Barrett in third. Anderson gets past Zach Brandstutter for that four spot. Hoffman and Stevens back here side by side behind Brandstutter. Gonna be three wide for fifth spot as they go into turn number one that time. Meanwhile, Jessica Gibson, she's pulling away out front. Jessica Gibson, our leader. Willoughby in second, Nick Barrett in third spot. Keith Anderson in fourth position. Barrett runs up on the back of Willoughby as they go into turn number three. He has to get off the gas a little bit. Loses some ground as they're halfway this time by. So Jessica Gibson still out front. Willoughby looks like closed the gap just a little bit on the leader. She's still got a big lead though. Again, the 18 machine of Nick Barrett runs in third. And Anderson and Stevens get together in turn number two. Six laps in, two laps remaining, and the 51 machine of Jaden Mahon pulls to the infield. Hopefully they can make the repairs and get back out for one of the two last chance events here tonight. So here we go. Jessica Gibson, our leader, David Willoughby, second. And the green flag waves. Willoughby gets a run underneath of Jessica Gibson as they go into turn number one. She's able to hold him off down a backstretch. Willoughby now has a car to the outside as Nick Barrett looking to the outside of Willoughby as they battle for second spot. Brandon Stevens now going to look underneath of Barrett. White flag for Jessica Gibson out front. Willoughby still in second. Nick Barrett in third. Brandon Stevens in fourth. Richard Dalton sits in fifth position. Hoffman and Brandstad are side by side for sixth as the checkered flag waves for Jessica Gibson. Gibson takes the win. David Willoughby comes home in second. So Dustin Puckett Sr. and Carson Freeman on the front row. Josh Atkins and David Smith in row number two. Nicholas Mead and Jeff Brown in row number three. Brad Hoskins and Matt Wheeler in row four. And Jeff Allen in row number five. Here we go to the green flag. Dustin Puckett Sr. and Carson Freeman. Right away, David Smith dives to the middle, trying to make them three wide. They bounce off of each other. Everyone keeps moving. Carson Freeman going to be our leader down the backstretch. The two machine of Atkins slides up there in turn number three. And the caution will come out. Turn number one. A little contact, everybody kept moving. With Atkins going to the tail, that puts Nick Mead into inside of row number two. So Dustin Puckett Sr. and Carson Freeman going to bring him around to the green flag. And we're racing in heat race number five. Atkins and Mead get together. They lose a lot of ground, but we stay green. Racing up front, three wide off of turn number four. David Smith on the outside. Brad Hoskins on the inside. Ooh, little contact down the backstretch. Carson Freeman going to look under Smith now for that second position. As Brad Hoskins is out front, the Orange 21 machine. Carson Freeman in second, David Smith in third. Dustin Puckett Sr. sits in fourth place. The double zero in fifth is Matt Wheeler. So Brad Hoskins out front. David Smith. Carson Freeman battling for second, halfway home this time. Four in, four remain. Still Brad Hoskins out front, David Smith in second. And the caution is going to come out as big piece of debris over there. And just as that comes out, the leader, Brad Hoskins, hits that debris. Single file restart, four in, four remain. And the green flag's going to wave. Hoskins again out front. Dustin Puckett Sr. looked underneath the Carson Freeman. Freeman's going to drive back past him off of turn two down the backstretch. The 2A machine of Atkins. Good thing for that caution, labeled him to catch up to the field. Now he's up to fifth position in that 2A machine after contact on the opening lap. He's now going to look to the outside of Dustin Puckett Sr. So Josh Atkins up to fourth position. Meanwhile, your leader, Brad Hoskins, going to take the white flag. Hoskins, your leader. In second, Carson Freeman in third. Josh Atkins now chasing Carson Freeman down the backstretch. Going to be a battle for third. A lot of smoke out of Matt Wheeler in turn two, but the checkered flag is going to wave. Brad Hoskins takes the win. David Smith comes home second. The 2A of Josh Atkins comes home in third. The 2 car of Carson Freeman comes home in fourth. And the 49 of Dustin Puckett Sr. comes home in fifth. But your winner out of Independence, Kentucky, the 21H machine of Josh. Excuse me. The winner, the 21H of Brad Hoskins, taking the win in heat race number 5. Not making the call. The outside pole setter, Willie Butler, not going to show. Neither does the 00 of Ryan Eversall. So we're missing a couple of cars here in our sixth and final heat race for the Crazy Compacts. Good racing so far. Going to be 8 cars. So Matt Large and Kyle Willoughby will be on the front row. Kevin McGill and Brian Schmidt in row number 2. Coming to the green flag. Be side by side off of turn number 2. The 12 machine, Kyle Willoughby, going to take the lead as they go to turn 3. Large back to second. Matt Large gets sideways. He's going to lose 2 spots. A little contact down the front stretch as he and the 17 machine of Brian Schmidt get together. The 17 of Billy Gibson Jr. going to take advantage. He's going to slide underneath those two. He's up to third from the tail. Meanwhile, Kyle Willoughby out front. The 4 machine of Chris Shelton Jr. sits in second. Billy Gibson Jr. in third. Brian Schmidt in fourth. And the 21 of Kevin McGill sits in fifth spot. So Matt Large pulling off the racetrack. Meanwhile, Kyle Willoughby continues to lead halfway. Out front, Chris Shelton Jr. sits in second. Billy Gibson Jr. in third. Brian Schmidt still in 4th spot. Battle for fifth. Josh Lambert and Kevin McGill. McGill in the 21, Lambert in the 87 machine. So out front, it's Kyle Willoughby, still the leader. Chris Shelton Jr. runs in second. A white flag's going to wave for your leader this time by as Billy Gibson Jr. closes the gap on Shelton in second. Brian Schmidt still in at 4 spot, battle for 5th. Josh Lambert now going to take over that 5th position. And the checkered flag's going to wave this time by for Kyle Willoughby, going to take the win. Chris Shelton Jr. comes home in second. Billy Gibson Jr. in 3rd. Brian Schmidt in 4th. Josh Lambert will come home in 5th spot. But your winner out of Dry Ridge, Kentucky, the Willoughby Tree Service Auto Masters Fin Fabrication number 12, Kyle Willoughby taking the win in our 6th and final heat race for the Crazy Compacts. We'll see where they all shake out in the passing points.